like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain. I will scream loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm alright song. My power's turned on.
I'm starting right now.
I'll be strong. I'll play my fight song. And I don't really care if nobody else believes, 'cause I've still got a lot of fight left in me. Losing friends and I'm chasing sleep. Everybody's worried about me. In too deep, say I'm in too deep. And it's been 2 years, I miss my home. But there's a fire burning in my bones. Still believe, yeah, I still believe. And all of those things I didn't say, wrecking balls inside my brain. I was screaming.
Rita, ingat tak lagi masa Asia Darwin Cup hari tu?
Ya, bah. Kita ingat. Terjunan pertama, teruk. Yang kedua pun teruk.
Rita perlukan skor 8 ke atas kalau nak layak ke Olimpik. Masa Rita nak naik platform untuk dive yang terakhir tu kan, ramai orang sangka kan Rita macam putus asa.
Masa tu memang kecewa. Rita cuma fikir nak habiskan dive dan terus balik. Tapi bila Rita teringat kat semua yang sokong Rita, dan sejak Rita menang anugerah Puteri MSSM Milo, Rita nekat dan bersemangat untuk bekerja keras supaya tak menghapakan Baba dan Mama.
Kami bangga dengan pencapaian Rita dan seluruh negara memberi sokongan pada Rita. Disebabkan azam dan sikap tidak putus asa Rita, Rita telah berjaya buktikan kepada semua yang Rita mampu. Dan sekarang, kita akan ke Rio.